We're here again at the Christmas Angel Toy Drive and breakfast happening at the Hilton Vancouver Metrotown. And right now we're just hearing AJ Woodworth perform. She's the 2011-2012 British Columbia Country Music Awards Female Vocalist of the Year. We're also expecting Jim Burns to make his way here as well for our last segment coming up just before 9 o'clock. So lots of entertainment, lots of toys, lots of money, all supporting the Burnaby Christmas Bureau. And Stephen, tell us a little bit about where the money goes and, of course, the toys that people are bringing.
Absolutely. So it goes to low-income families in Burnaby through the Burnaby Christmas Bureau. We help about 1,500 families, about 3,988 people get support through the Christmas Bureau. We also operate programs throughout the year helping low-income families and isolated seniors.
Now, we know this is the second year for this particular breakfast and toy drive, of course, supported by the Burnaby Firefighters, which is such a huge help. How successful was the first year? And I notice already it's busier this year.
Last year was fantastic. We got a truckload of toys. The fire trucks came down to the toy room and dropped them all off, which was great. Raised about $3,500, and we've already passed that this year. Donations continue to come in on our website, here in person, and over the phone at 604-299-5778.
How wonderful. And right now we're actually seeing several, Milan, maybe we could show, we got several volunteers, of course, from Scotiabank. Right now, as we speak, dropping off toys. Cheryl, let's get you on in here, because I know that you, of course, with Scotiabank, have been a big support of this particular initiative, and you actually have a check presentation right now for the Christmas Bureau.
I do. This is very exciting. Scotiabank does match funds up to $5,000 this morning, and a big call out to Richie Brothers, who's provided a check for $1,000. And so just encourage everyone, please come on out, give as much as you can, and don't worry if you can't be here this morning. The website, give us a call. We'd be more than happy to match your donation.
How wonderful. I'll let you present that to Stephen again. For more details on this particular breakfast, the Christmas Angel Toy Drive and Breakfast, you can go to their website. But actually, Jody, we should point out the breakfast goes on here until 9:30. If you don't have time to come up and have the breakfast, they've got a little, almost like a drive-through kind of situation. Just whip out of your car, grab some continental breakfast and coffee, and then get out on your way. Great entertainment here this morning. Jim Burns will be coming up just before 9 o'clock, but beautiful sounds from AJ Woodworth.